Hi, I'm Jake from Wood-Mizer. Today we're going to be looking at the new EG100 twin blade edger. The affordable and durable EG100 was designed to help sawmillers improve the production and efficiency of edging their sideboards and slabs. This edger is generally operated by two people, one to feed the edger and the other to remove the finished product. The EG100 comes standard with an electric motor. Higher powered electric motors and gas engines are also available. The operator control panel allows you to start and stop the machine, start and stop the circular blades, and also control the speed of the conveyor belts. The manual blade adjustment lever allows you to quickly adjust the width of the boards you're producing. So this is the blades at the widest point. And bringing it to the bottom brings the blades together. Boards up to 520 millimeters, or 20 inches, can be fit into the EG100. The scale on the in-feed hold-down roller allows the operator to see what size boards can be cut and line up the board properly. When you're cutting boards with one straight side, all you need to do is use the board fence. Normally, it just sits down here. The straight side of the board can run along this fence, and you're good to go. In-feed and out-feed conveyors work together to move the board smoothly through the edger. Again, the speed of the conveyors can be adjusted as needed. The hold-down rollers on both the in-feed and the out-feed side keep the board stable and secure during the edging process. The top cover lifts up for easy access to the interior of the edger. Two carbide tip Wood-Mizer blades come with your edger. Sawdust falls through the edger and connects to your workshop extraction system. The anti-kickback fingers prevent boards from being kicked out of the edger and becoming any danger to the operator. If the cover is open during use, the EG100 shuts off. The EG100 is shipped on one pallet and requires minimal assembly. All extra components of the edger are securely packed in a wooden box for protection during transport. Moving the edger around can be done using the four holes located at the top of the edger, or you can use a forklift to position it as you need. The EG100 edger comes with a full manual that describes safety, usage, maintenance, and setup. Every Wood-Mizer machine passes through a stringent quality control process. I hope you enjoyed this walkthrough of the EG100 twin blade edger from Wood-Mizer. This edger is available now. Get a personalized price quotation for the EG100 by contacting us via our website or through one of your local branches or dealers.